We have created a home library landing page and multiple specific product library landing pages for the content we develop using the Oracle Learning Library platform. The home library landing page creates a single source for finding all the other product pages and has links to them and other useful resources. Because the OLL, or Oracle Learning Library platform, has multiple ways to find content, we created two different types of pages for each product. Through these various product library pages, you can access hundreds of free videos covering the various Oracle Linux OS and virtualization products. And there is an extensive range of free tutorials and real hands-on labs for practicing the skills learned from the videos. When creating these pages, their OLL link generated by the system is, let's say, a bit abstract. So we have also created simple redirect links which are easy to remember. All the links use the same www.oracle.com/go-to/ and then a simple and easy to remember final slug to the address. For example, to get to this home landing page we are currently looking at, which also takes you to all the other product pages, you simply use the link www.oracle.com/go-to/Linux Learning Library. So here we see the home landing page for our Linux Learning Library. At the top is listed the types of content we are developing for, and each has a short description of what our content does. Under this are links to each of the product library landing pages, where you find all the free content that we've developed for the product and a lot more. Hovering over the name of the Oracle Linux 8 link, you can see the simple go-to redirect link created. So these links are easy to use in any blogs, documents, sites, or emails where you want people to avail of all of our free content. Clicking on this link brings us to the product's library page. Scrolling down, we see there is a very long list of free videos covering various important and relevant subjects for the product. For example, if we click on the Installing Oracle Linux link, we are taken to a launch page where you can watch the video or click to watch it on YouTube. Remember that you can also find all this video material directly on YouTube. All of our videos are posted and free to view on YouTube, so this library page provides an easy-to-use index of the content and a single page source for accessing the content. Also, there are links to the tutorials and free Luna Labs we have built where you can practice what you saw in the video in a free live Oracle Cloud Infrastructure environment. Clicking on the link, we are taken to a tutorial page, which has all the steps you will follow documented. So, if you want to practice in your own cloud environment, then off you go. But if you want a real, free, generated environment, then simply click on the link, always at the top of the tutorial page, and go directly to the lab. The labs are completely self-contained, so no cloud account or services or own infrastructure is needed to use them. Just click on the Launch Lab button and you're in. No questions, no setup required. When the lab spins up, you simply start following the guided steps. Remember that when you complete the lab environment is terminated, so the resources are returned to the lab platform pool of resources. Again, if you exit a lab and go back in again, you're actually starting up a new lab, so you can do the labs as many times as you want. They're free, as I said. Returning to the library page, if I scroll down, you can see we have developed a comprehensive amount of content for instance, the Oracle Linux product. Actually, we've created and posted to YouTube hundreds of videos for the various products we develop for, with new and updated videos being uploaded each week. In addition, there are new labs being developed and launched to Luna each month. When updated videos are published, the links will point to the new video, so you will always be seeing the links to the latest content on these pages. You don't need to save any links, or the links won't change in the future. The video content simply changes in the background. That's the end of the video. Thanks for watching.